We all know that All is the band guilty of not being the Descendants.
Forever, people have been saying, I like the Descendants and I don't like All. And to me, it's like, I get that. I absolutely get that. I don't give a shit. I don't care. I'm not angry about it. But the point is, I'm in the middle of it and I agree.
You know, like I don't look at it that way. I'm just like, musically, it is this thing. And whether it's All or Descendants, I mean, it's the same.
Very simply to me, it's a different singer, but I'm not the guy buying the records.
You know, Milo, he really connects to an audience. It's very peculiar to watch.
Milo is Milo and you can't replace him. The great singers, you can't replace.
People have kind of idealized that whole period in the early 80s, and that probably explains a lot of it, you know. Bill's my best friend, and you know, it just bums me when these things that he did that I just thought were just amazing and world-changing or whatever didn't explode into the stratosphere and make him make his band as big as it should have been.
Believe me, it's hard to be in a really big band and then start another band. It's a weird position to be in. You do it for the love of playing music. You don't do it because you want to be better than the last band you were in. You just want to keep playing. So for a band like All, you know, it was just never going to be easy.
But so what? I mean, who cares? I mean, if 50 people like your band, then 50 people like your band. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. It's not shameful. Where is it said that, you know, every band has to be huge like Michael Jackson? Where was that written?